Marines patrol the water and surrounding land of Lake Cadizia, created by Haditha Dam's 5-mile-long cement wall. These Marines make up the dam support unit and look for anything suspicious while out on patrol.
We sweep the waters, we sweep the land that surrounds the waters, looking for any caches, identifying some of the locals.
Both boats speed along at over 30 knots, sweeping the massive lake. The only other traffic on the lake are the local fishermen, one of the biggest hazards for the patrol.
We've actually, through our intake, the jets, we've actually sucked up their fishing lines, their nets, and it creates a maintenance issue for us.
Today there was nothing but fishermen and clear water. Tomorrow there will be 3 more 2-hour-long patrols. Army Sergeant Tom Conning, Haditha, Iraq.